There's a place on the Yukon River called the Caribou Saloon, where the miners go to spend their gold and listen to the sad sweet tune. Feast their eyes upon the beauty, the lovely Yukon Rose. They can look, but they better not touch her. She belongs to Pierre LeBeau. They say found her down in Seattle, won her at a young and tender age. Now she sings up here while the men drink beer like a bird in a gilded cage. And one time a man from Dawson challenged Pierre for Rose's hand. Now he lies below with a bitter snow in this wild and savage land. Some nights when the northern lights are shining, the cold north wind is howling across the snow. Is it just the wind that you hear sighing? Could it be the song of the Yukon Roam? Then one night a Bigfoot just happened to be passing by. And there in the dark his lonely heart was touched by Rose's lullaby. So he walked into the barroom and everybody turned around to stare. But he looked to them just like a bearded man in a coat of grizzly hair. Bigfoot saw the Yukon Rose and their eyes met through the gloom. And she was hypnotized by his gentle eyes and was drawn across the room. Now they say love has no boundaries, and I reckon that it's right. As beauty and the savage beast fell in love that night. Some nights when the northern lights are shining, and the cold north wind is howling across the snow, is it just the wind that you hear sighing? Could it be the song of the Yukon Roam? Now Pierre was in the back room, dealing cards when the music stopped. Laid his hand down and looked around, said nobody touched that pot. Walked out to the bar room, and the trouble soon began. And his blood ran cold when he saw the rose in the arms of the tall, strange man. Pierre walked up and he grabbed her. He shoved her towards the stage, and the gentle look in the stranger's eyes turned wild and red with rage. And then with just one mighty blow, Pierre lay on the sawdust floor. The tall, strange man took the lady's hand and walked out through the door. Well, no one dared to follow, and where he took her no one knows. But we all jumped back when we saw the tracks of Bigfoot in the snow. Some say she probably died that winter. She should have, I suppose. But just last night, neath the northern lights, I heard the song of the Yukon Rose. Some nights when the northern lights are shining, old north wind is howling across the snow. Is it just the wind that you hear sighing? Could it be the song of the Yukon Rose?